But when did they write Danny Says?
Well, they wrote Tommy Says, and then somewhere the band, and it's replaced by Marky, who was not the place, and I couldn't Marky Says, or the name of the agent. So it was Danny Says, and it kind of like the same thing. When I hear it's about me, it's good about me. It's a love letter. It's like a Beatles song, missing and all that. And yeah, that's true. The girl is far away, and you can't be with her because he's an old man. She was condemned to be in Idaho for the purpose of his career. So that's what the song is. But it's a good song. It's produced by Phil Spector. It's
really great song.
Unlike a Ramones song, and I can't be sexist, but I will be. It's every girl, woman, female's favorite Ramones song. Oh, yes?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
I just want to ask. Okay. And it's a song, and all their songs are songs. I love all their melodies. You can hum every